exhibition where four artists from the UAE have been brought together to explore and illustrate the profound concept of soul searching and spirituality. Exhibiting their work at the beautiful Nomad Art Gallery, a hub for creativity and art in Pakistan.
From the beginning of time, humanity has been in a constant pursuit to unravel the true purpose of life, which is the Jue Hayat.
Knock, and he'll open the door. Vanish, and he'll make you shine like the sun. Fall, and he will raise you to the heavens. Become nothing, and he will turn you into everything.
The theme of the exhibition revolves around the concept of self-exploration and reconnecting with one's inner self. The Lash, a quest into one's purpose of existence, a road to rediscovering one's true worth, and a journey from being a mere mortal, a son of Adam, to becoming a human insan.
In this quest, one attempts to connect to their creator by submitting and humbling themselves in front of their creator. Throughout the Muslim world, many great emperors have established majestic structures as havens for sacred communion. My paintings offer glimpses from some of the magnificent mosques of the Ottoman and Mughal eras.
If you are connected, then you are at peace, happiness, and positivity. If your connection is weak, then it will reflect in your life. So you understand the spirituality and art of surrendering, that when you rise above and attain self-peace and happiness.
In the chronicles of time, man has gone through a regression from being a spiritual being to just material existence. This is the story of every person ever born into this world. We gave into the subtle whispers of the lower desires and allowed the brain to rule. Now the question is whether this existence, this being, will be able to delve into his purpose of existence. And will he be able to embark on the return journey to becoming a human, to regain his lost identity?